Are you recording? Okay, y'all come and get in the footage with me. Come on. Hello, this is Fahada Rogers with the 619 News. And as you see, I got the neighborhood children with me. And we're just following up on
the babies.
Drama in the southeast. Apparently, about 30 minutes ago or so, some unknown driver ran into a fire hydrant and totally demolished it. And now we got our neighborhood's water just spewing up in the sky. As you can see, we got law enforcement and the fire department. They're over there doing what they got to do. They're being assisted by Harvey, the neighbor. I'm going to have to edit that. They're being assisted by RV, the neighborhood junk man. He's brought some poles out, and they're trying to get it together so that we can save our water. Can everybody say, save our water? Save our water! Save our water! Save our water! There you have it. 619 News. Save our water. We'll follow up in a minute.